and everybody is set for this matchup between the Tennessee Titans and the Washington Redskins here at FedEx Field. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Brandon Banks ready to run this one out. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line.
Number 16.
First down here. It's handed to the running back. And he gains maybe three. And now they'll try over again on second down. Just a quick drop back. Looking across the middle. Two defenders there. Defending. Incomplete.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
This is third down. From the gun. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Well, it's all about timing when you talk about a quarterback and receiver. They both got to be on the same page, know what each one is expecting from the other. That time it was not there. That's why we have another incompletion.
He's going to try and return this one. And he's brought to the ground. Offense lines up here. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Inaccurate with that one. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Reaches in, knocks it away.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Going across the middle. Has some space to work with. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator. Designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. First down and 10. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room. Shove to the sideline.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Running for his life. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
We see it so often nowadays. All quarterbacks moving around the pocket. That time he gets outside the pocket, but as he looks down the field, nowhere to throw it, nobody open. Just another incomplete pass.
Offense lines up here. Second and 10. Chris Johnson takes the handoff. A tackle behind the line. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Third and 11. The quarterback throws to the right. That pass well defended. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. 5-step drop. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Titans turn the ball over on downs.
When you decide to go for it on 4th down as a head coach, you've got to realize that you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Play action fake and dropping back the throw. Not a wise throw there into double coverage.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Hey, save! Second down after the incompletion. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, we know one thing. If you're a defensive tackle, you got power. And it was on display that time. Wonderful job by the big fella busting through there and getting the sack on the QB.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? And it's off the mark. Should be a routine punt.
The punt is down at the 25-yard line.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Dropping back to throw. And he's thrown to the ground.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field. Can't make a decision. And that time, it leads to a sack.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Jake Locker. Down the field. Knocked away, incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Third and long. The throw to the left. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Number 18, the intended target.
Three.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. He drops back to throw. He's going deep. Ball's picked off. Bringing the play to an end.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. go running off the toss. Gains 14.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Coming up, second down. The give to the running back.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it still served the purpose.
After that run, third and eight for the offense. Quarterback drops back, looking to the right side and throwing. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
They hand it off to the running back.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Play number six coming up on this drive. It's second down and three, and he'll try it left. Spins out of the tackle.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. First and 10. We'll run with it again.
Number 46 on the carry. Gain of 2.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Second and 8. Trying to make something happen. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Pure determination. What a run. Touchdown.
Terrible job by the defense. Somebody has to keep their eye on the quarterback. Nobody does. And he's able to get out of the pocket and get the long run for the touchdown.
It's good. They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. Redskins ready for action. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. He's got some daylight. Touchdown, Titans.
You talking about lifting a team up when you get a kick return for a touchdown? It excites everybody, makes the crowd go crazy, but it gives your team such momentum, and your chances of winning, they go through the roof when you get a kickoff return for a touchdown.
Rob Baronis lining up for the kickoff. Brandon Banks ready to run this one out. The Pigskins on the ground. The kicking team recovers, and here they go.
Well, one of the reasons why you put your fast guys on the kicking team, because you want them to run down there and hit the returners hard. That was a great hit, causes a fumble, and they recover.
The replay rule comes into effect. The challenge pays off. The play is overturned.
Yeah, so many close calls in the NFL, and we see it every single week. That's a good job by the head coach, getting the information, making that decision, and he wins.
First down on the way. This is a five-step drop back. The quarterback throws the pass. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Holding offense.
The defense will not decline. They will take the penalty. The Redskins are getting set for their next possession. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Quarterback flips it to the running back.
And pick up about four.
Gain of four on the play.
Second down now.
Another handoff. Not giving up another inch.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Gets it again here. Breaks the tackle.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Offense lines up here. Second down and seven. Throwing now to his left. He has the grab. Moves around him. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
This play set up by the long gainer.
They feed the running back. They go to the right side.
Number 46 gets the call. 3 yard gain on the play.
From the red zone.
Second down and eight.
Play action. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Good job by the play caller that time. Calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Third and one. Draw play here. That's a gain of six.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. They'll stay on the ground on first down.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't. And that's why he was tackled.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Right back to him one more time. In the promised land. Touchdown. The Redskins getting set for the extra point. And the point effort is good. And following the extra point, the Redskins are leading by seven. The Titans are ready to take it to them. Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. That brings the play to an end.
Sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Fumble.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
First down here.
Over. Easy kill.
Go. The formation here, shotgun. RG3 going down the field. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him five.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
Over, over, over!
Lining up now for the two. Handoff up the middle. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Redskins ready for action. Mark Mariani with a chance to return this kickoff. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. The Titans come onto the field for their next series. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. It's a throw all the way. That pass looks like a little miscommunication. They've come out in the dime package. Second down and 10. On the money. London Fletcher makes the tackle.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Trying to work that left side, and the throw is incomplete. That leads us to second down. Steps back to throw. Stands in the pocket. A takeaway. He's got some daylight. He's got the touchdown.
What a catch. What an interception. And not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Ah, shoot, that gets close to making them quit.
Makes the PAT. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Quarterback's calling something out. That's a pass all the way. Eyeing that left side. The tackle is made.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown.
The offense, looking down the field. The promised land, so close by. Breaks out of that one.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. He's in for the touchdown.
You got good coverage down the field. You force the quarterback out of the pocket. He has nowhere to throw it. He runs out of necessity, then he makes it happen and scores a touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. The Redskins ready to return the kick. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. The Redskins get ready to start their drive. This will probably be the last play of the first half. It's now first and 10. Looking down the field. Airtight coverage. Incomplete. So that's going to do it for the first half. Redskins are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Redskins lead by 14. Going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. Titans ready to take over the football. They face first down. They'll go shotgun here. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That catch will extend the drive.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First down, offense readying for the snap. He'll throw it over the middle. Makes the reception.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second and 10. And the give now to Chris Johnson. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. The interception. He's in the clear. They pounce on him there.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Handoff to the back.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Staying on the ground. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
Well, what you try to do so many times in the NFL, do the unexpected. The defense is expecting pass all the way. Everybody's running to the quarterback. What do? You confuse them. You mix them up. You run the draw play. That's why it was an easy run.
Third down and 1. Back to the running back. A tackle that had to be made. And that'll set up fourth down.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
Easy, easy kill. Get over, over, over.
Three-step drop. RG3 going. Touchdown. Redskins.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Titans are ready to take it to them. Off offense lines up here. First down and 10. Looks to his left.
Well, what do you want him to do? The design of play, the guy's wide open, the protection is great, and just an awful throw by the quarterback. When you get situations like that, you must take advantage of that. NFL quarterbacks cannot miss wide open receivers.
Working that left side, incomplete. The defense comes out in the nickel. Five-step drop. He's wide open for the grab. The tackle is going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
He'll fire it out to the left. Gains 11.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow. No chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
They come to the line, and it's first down. From the shotgun. Trying to work the middle of the field. That reception picks up the first down. No time to huddle now.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Nifty move past the defender.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Now first and 10. Looking across the middle. Ball swatted away.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Second down and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. And he wants the touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If it's tight, you got a better chance.
From the gun. Looking for an open. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Like the receiving team has recovered. The Redskins getting set now for their next series. First down coming up. Here's the handoff and they'll run it.
The great thing about the draw play, just for a split second, the defense thinks it's pass. Now they're reacting instead of attacking and allows you to get a few extra yards.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 5. They feed him the ball again. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Back to the ground. Jordan Babineau makes the tackle.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap. And they hold that run to a short gain.
And here we have second down. Out of the shotgun formation. RG3 going down the field.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Offense lines up here.
Third and nine.
Running away from the sack, and they sack the quarterback.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Rocca now ready to punt. Minutes to go. Back after this word from your locals. Station. Rocca now ready to punt. Set up return. Here he goes. This is a big-time return. First down here. Dropping back to throw. Trying to find an open man. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Second and 10.
Surveys. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Split backfield here. Third down and 10.
Going across the middle. No room to complete that one.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Looking to the right side and throwing. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
They're winning the field position battle right here as they start the next drive. Picks up about two.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Second down.
Here's the quick toss to the running back. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Loss of two.
Now, looking at third down.
Easy kill. Hey, save.
Go. Takes the snap from the shotgun. the quarterback, throws the pass. The defense had that one covered.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
The kick is good.
That was a good hold, good kick, 3 points. Good job by the offense.
Redskins ready for action. Breaks free. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. It's first down as they head to the line. He drops back to throw, and he hauls it in.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself 3 more opportunities.
First down on the way. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
This will be second down.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. Split backfield here. Drop back. Shotgun formation. Looking to scramble. And he's going to slide feet first.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. A look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
He'll fire it out to the left. That ball has been picked off. Spins away from contact. They've got him down there.
That was an awesome job by the defense. He just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The jumbo set on the field. They'll go ground. That's a gain of 8. The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And not until they pick up good yardage as he brought down.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time. An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
That second down coming up.
They'll run it with him again. Breaks another.
He's brought to a halt.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Now third and 4 following the run. Play fake here. He's looking long. No one was open.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
He's got a chance to return this one. The Titans getting ready now to start their drive. The defense comes out of the dime. Quarterback drops back.
The throw to the left.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
A little dime package here for the defense. Second down and 10.
He'll throw it over the middle. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Extra DBs all over the field. And he's taken down.
If you can see, the defense is going to try to pressure as a quarterback. You've got to know how to adjust. So don't give those play-action fakes. Get in position and get rid of that football.
Trying to work the middle of the field.
The tackle is made at the 40-yard line. They're going to the hurry.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
No separation at all. Incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Second and 10. Throwing now to his left.
Has the catch.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Scrambling out of the pocket. Ball's on the ground.
Nice job on the offense at time. Even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Touchdown, and they get one back.
That's a nice touchdown here. You're still losing under 2 minutes to go, but you know what you've done? You've put the game in doubt. So don't give up. Keep your confidence up. The other team, they're getting tight. Make them get tighter. You still have a chance to get this done.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try.
Trying to work. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Really good field position here to start this drive. Eyeing that left side. That pass incomplete.
Miracles do happen, but this team's going to need one probably to pull this off.
Jake Locker down the field. Thrown incomplete.
Number 13, the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
That's a wonderful touchdown. Close the gap under 2 minutes to go. There's no doubt what you're going to do now. They're going to onside kick. And what we've seen in the league this year, we've seen about 10 different ways. Can the defense be ready?
And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. Titans ready to take it to the opponent. And he begins his return. Runs out of bounds.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
This game is all tied up, and it's headed to the wire. The quarterback throws to the right, and he's intercepted. They bring him to the turf.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Now, nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The Titans are ready to take it to them. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Now makes the move to the right. Breaks free. Good piece of tackling.
Good job by the running back that time. Breaking tackles, finding the open hole, and picking up those extra yards.
First down here after the run. Tosses it to the running back. Goes to the left. They're going no huddle.
No gain on the play.
After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. This is a five-step drop back. Titans now move the chains.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Hold on a minute. There's an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Second down here. Out of the gun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The defense did not give up an inch.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down. Looks to his left. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Play number six coming up on this drive. First and 10. Takes it from the strong eye. Now the offense in their hurry up. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second down and 10. Looking across the middle, the pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Third and 10. Working that left side. The Titans get a first down.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body. They get tired. They give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. First down and 10. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. Time for the hurry-up offense. That is play number 10 on this drive. Second and 8. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Kenny. Titans are in for the score.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the